The body of a missing kayaker recovered over the weekend. 30-year-old woman. Her body was found yesterday after she went missing around 6:15 Saturday night. Witnesses say the wake from a large boat caused two kayaks to overturn, and one, the woman inside, was found after spending nearly 3 hours holding on to a pylon behind harbor docks.